I hope you're surviving the new lawsuit and all of the changes, listing agreement, buyer compensation forms, buy sells, oh my gosh, buyer representation forms, everything. So anyway, you survived your first week and you're going to crush this. Now, I wanted to go over, some people have asked me, Jason, how are you handling the influx of calls from buyer's agents because we have a substantial listing inventory? And how are you letting people know what your sellers or you are offering on each listing? So I wanted to share two things that we're doing with you in the hopes that it can help make your life easier, which is really all I care about, that you have a good day. So, oh, and also thank you to the 50 plus people who asked for our listing presentation, a copy of that. That's what I do on the listing presentation. We had sent an email out a week and a half ago. Took me till yesterday to send it out. Sorry. I thought like three people would ask. So I was like sending these individual emails and took me forever. But hopefully you enjoyed that. If you have any questions on those or would like a copy, just please respond to this email. Okay. We have had our website provider make something called jasonbakerteam.com/compensation. So what happens is this is not connected to our MLS in any way, shape, or form. We add the picture manually and we add the commission rate that the sellers are offering manually. So, but it is, you know, it's attached to our website, but it's not attached to the IDX feed. So this is what that looks like. Hopefully you can see that. And up here, it's how much is being offered up there. Okay. All right. So that is one way that we're doing it. The second way that we're doing it is I went and created this really fancy spreadsheet. I mean, my gosh, this is just earth shattering. So for those of you that don't have a web designer and a fancy website and all of that stuff, no problem. What I did was I went just in Google Docs, or you could go in Excel, Google Sheets, excuse me, or you could go in Excel. I mean, just look at this. I mean, this is just the address and the seller's agent commission. Now, it's really hard to tell people what, you know, this whole domain right here. So I went and bought on GoDaddy a domain called jbtpays.com, you know, super fancy. And when they, you know, typed that in, up, I forwarded that over to this Google Doc. So those are just two ways that I'm trying to, I'm always about like, how do I have more free time with my family? And it's make systems that allow me to spend more time with my family or training my agents and things that I love to do. So this is just something that I came up with so I didn't have to field as many phone calls, or if I get a call or text, I can just boom, pop that in there and it's not, you know, super disruptive to my day. As the supervising broker, I'm spending a lot more time signing buyer rep forms and things like that, and I have to, you know, designate an hour every day, 30 minutes every day to do those, and which is fine. Obviously, that's what I signed up for, but at the same time, this really does give me more of my day back, so hopefully it's helpful to you as well. Have an incredible day.